This next song is one of my favorites, my second jazz song I ever learned by the great Duke Ellington, entitled It Don't Mean a Thing If It With a Twist. Check it.